These little pots of gold are the perfect treat for St. Patrick's Day. Let me show you how I make them. Start with a baking sheet lined with parchment paper. Arrange your pretzels with a Rolo on top. Place in the oven just until softened. Add some gold sprinkles and a candy rainbow. So cute.